It's party time.
Oh, feels like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull.
How did you see
the
drive?
This is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going.
Connor's an android. He can do a lot of shit.
I know. For some reason, it doesn't dawn on me that he might know how to drive.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here. Oh boy.
So what do you think, Hank?
Welcome to Eden.
Going.
You're not gonna take my license, are you? I mean,
you could tell they were real nervous. They didn't know what to do with the dudes.
Hey,
and it's real sad.
Hey Ben, how's it going?
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet.
Eat shit, Gavin.
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh yeah? Like wasting time. There's some pervert who got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's starting to stink of booze in here.
Eat shit. Leave him alone.
Good night, Lieutenant.
Who knew?
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
Right.
We're missing something here.
Think you can read the android's memory? Maybe you can see what happened.
Yeah, I don't want to.
I can try.
No, I just don't really want to.
Hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting.
Leave me alone, Hank.
Puke again.
Leave me alone, Hank. Let me put stuff in my mouth.
Driver's license. It says.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something.
Oops.
They want a CPR. Yeah,
that sounds about right.
All right. All we want is to know what happened.
Is he dead?
Yeah.
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again and again.
Do kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
I don't know if I did real bad at that or not.
You did all right.
There was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place?
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. There's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything.
Can do, Hank.
Did you know the victim?
I mean, he came in maybe three times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know?
Oh,
come in, do their business, and then go on their way.
They ever had any trouble with androids before?
No way. No. Once. We lost them all. Two, 3 months back. Please try same again. Model. Just vanished. We never found out what happened.
Hey.
Probably don't have any CCTV in there.
Hey.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Hey.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Make sure to put on your credit card.
Mm-hmm. Hello. A 30-minute session costs $29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
What a deal.
This is not gonna look good on my expense account.
It'll look fine.
Purchase confirmed. Eden Club wishes you a pleasant experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what? Holy shit. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, is that it? I don't know. I mean, that's basically all we need, right?
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Hey, what am I supposed to do with this one?
Tell it you changed your mind.
Sorry, honey, you changed...
Does it have to be? Oh, it has to be certain.
Yeah, it's certain ones that lead you to that android's direction. That possibly
my mind.
One it leads.
Let's try this one.
This better be.
Oh my. Oh. I'm stupid.
Nothing. Blue-haired Tracy didn't come this way.
Hank! Hank! God fucking damn it, move your ass! Always in my fucking way. Hey.
So, the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know which direction it took. I just need to find it. didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
It's fine. Oh. Well, maybe.
No. I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
I mean, you rented like 3 now, so you know. Where was it? Over here? Oh, blue room. Oh. Thank you, voice behind me.
Lost its track again.
What about you? No, maybe?
I know where it went. Follow me.
Oh, fucking A. This is crazy.
Shut up, Hank. Jesus. It's not that crazy. This is crazy.
Wait.
You must not have a very exciting life. I mean, I guess he wouldn't.
He would. Yes, it is crazy.
Yay.
It's Connor fucking probing Android's minds and shit.
Look at them. They get used till they break, and then they get tossed out.
Yeah. Oh, there is something on. Why do you have to stand right behind me? Hello? Oh, it's... Hello? Hank, I love you to death, but Jesus. Pose. Oh.
People are fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. Boy. Cook what you want. They screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're gonna be extinct because everybody would rather buy a piece of plastic than to love another human being.
Someone sounds bitter.
Beats me.
I have no idea what you just said to me.
He doesn't have his wife. He doesn't have his kid. So yes, he's bitter.
Your MMORPG reaches 1 billion users. Jesus, what kind of fucking servers and shit do they use? What's that?
When that man broke the other Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat, and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive.
It's fine. We all do a little bit of murder. There's nothing wrong with a little bit of murder.
Her to hold me in her arms again. Make me forget about the humans. Their smell of sweat. And their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
I would recommend taking off those shoes, because, well, I mean, they are androids.
It's probably better this way.
I don't know what I missed, except... Oh. I don't know what I missed. I guess maybe the android on the table I didn't really look at. Calm approach. Of course. Calm, cool, and collected at all times.
good?
Well, I mean...
No, you can do one more.
I can do one more? I'm being allowed one more. What a gracious...
Why not? This one shouldn't take too long.
And it's not really stressful. Hi, Luther. I love you. Hi, Alice. I also love you.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
About this weather.
I've never seen snow before. It's pretty.
It's slowing us down. But at least we won't meet any humans along the way.
Let me live my life and enjoy the snow for a minute, Luther!
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
Really? What a shitty car. I guess, what a shitty car owned by a shitty person.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice.
Yeah, I have no memory of this, so I'm not sure if I ever... I guess I'll fix the car. This is me and Zeke. This is me and Zeke. I'm fixing the car.
What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
I think I'm fixing the car.
Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
What about this conveniently placed sign over here? Oh, there's three things. Well, I'm gonna go check out this conveniently placed sign first. Nothing ever happens. Pirate's Cove. Amusement park. Welcome. Exciting.
Over there.
Have we just left this child in the car? Oh, we have not. She looks so cute with her little, like, hood on. It is so cute how Luther's carrying her.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Yeah.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
Well, if we just live here forever. Very good anyway. There's no cover, like, at all. Oh, but this one's too windy.
Beware!
always comes when least expected.
Thanks.
Falling apart.
Yeah.
It's not gonna be easy to find shelter. Come have a look.
Yeah,
I think
yeah.
I found something.
I found it first. I was looking at something else. Thanks. Oh, now I can rip stuff off.
I'll handle this.
Let me live my life. Show off.
Here we go.
That's my way of entering.
The difference between us is I would have been the one ripping it off instead of you.
I get a fire.
And then you would have kicked the door in because we're a super duo. Time to read. Canada, where the air is clean and the welcome is always warm, unless you're an android. The Russians are behind it. The Russians did it, Zeke. Them darn Russians.
I'll make the fire here.
Okay.
That way we won't be smoked out.
That's smart. I don't know where you're putting it, but I'm assuming you know what you're doing. Your android could be hacked. Listen to an all android boy band at least once. I'd give it a chance, you know? But I don't suck, so. The music is all that matters to them. My stomach is still a little bit upset because we had pizza for dinner. and I get an upset stomach. What am I doing? Hello? I'm just looking out the window. Why are we taking? Sure, we'll take. Just rip it down. What a sweet pillow. I'm assuming these are for her. They're for me. She has to fend for herself. No, I would never do that. She's my daughter and I love her.
Alice?
But anyway, I get an upset stomach. If I've recently eaten. I'll talk to you in a second. I'll talk to you first. And I get stressed, is the end of that sentence. Hi, Alice, I love you.
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. Like
bumping the desk.
Like everyone else.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Yeah.
Come on. Let's get you to bed.
Bedtime. Okay, now I can do this. Offer cookie?
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Oh. I don't like how that unlocked a thing. But okay, I'm glad I did it. I don't like it. I don't like that it was a thing, but it's a thing that has happened. What is this? Alice, I'll keep talking to you in a minute. I want to know what the rest of this stuff is. Hopefully I can keep talking to you in a minute anyway. That was cool. Where was he? It's right there. Oh, it's just that. Okay. I hate how it stays up. Give a small kiss.
Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams.
Story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a knight who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who lived alone in a big, old house. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but she was different. And that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life.
They encountered great dangers along the way, but... but they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met... another robot. Who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings. But real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes.
Come say goodnight, Luther.
Yes, of course.
Yeah. Luther, I will protect you with my fucking life. Oh, that was... oh, I love you.
She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads.
Who
I
would
might have been
guessed?
A longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore.
You're absolutely right.
It wasn't really me.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free? I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet. Kara.
I don't think anyone knows what it means.
Have you ever noticed anything?
Ow.
About Alice?
How did you even manage that?
Bug landed on my arm and I moved and smacked my hand into the... thing. Kara! So fun. We in the Walking Dead now. No fire. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. I think the fucking... the button.
Who are you? What do you want? Leave us alone!
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you.
Yeah, I kind of
figured. Just like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl. We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good
come
idea.
Come on, Kara.
I don't think you have any choice.
It's party time. It's time for the real party. Pirate party. Is it this thing that I was trying to... is it this thing?
Be our guest!
Is this the part where you start singing, Zijkad? No? I just assumed you were gonna start singing. No?
The little one can climb on board.
I would,
the carousel
but
is about to begin.
I mean, you don't gotta sing the whole thing. But the moment's passed. The joke's gone, see?
Smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
I definitely don't remember this.
Some that get so happy they're just up there hopping.
I know, I could see one in the background there. I missed some. I don't know what I missed in the tavern, but I missed something. Whatever. I haven't seen that, and that was very good. That was very good. Was
yeah,
very
I wanted you to end on a good, happy note.
That was very cute.